What's going on, guys? We are back with some more MLB The Show 24 franchise mode with our Road of the Show. Your two-way second baseman. Please don't call me up to literal hell.
Now the third baseman, Zach DiZenzo.
Play as bad as you possibly can.
And that one fouled off. Puts this one in the air down the line. Makes the catch and there's one gone. And now the right fielder. Inside corner, that's called a strike.
0-1.
What do you mean that solid contact? Bullshit.
And there's two down.
Gotta hit the ball to second base.
Next up, the designated hitter. There's a strike at 95. Two down and nobody aboard. And we're just getting going here in the top of the first. Fouled off. He was late. Next pitch misses down and away.
Two balls, two strikes.
Trying to get him chasing on the changeup. Great job to see changeup out of the hand and lay off. Another full count pitch. That one is foul. We'll see another.
Let's try back door.
That's
not that back door.
A two-out knock and it keeps the inning alive. That was such a fun at bat the way they were battling. That one was served in a punch bowl right down the middle and he regretted it as soon as it left his hand. Next pitch in for a strike. And that's outside. That's a strike across the top of the zone.
And we got two down.
Here's the 2-2 pitch. Battling here, fouls it away. Eighth pitch of this AB up next. So he stays alive.
Just strike out already, please.
And the curveball is down and in. The runner will be going here on 3-2, but the hitter has to stay focused on the pitch and not get distracted. Foul ball, it remains a full count. And that one is foul. We'll try again. Over to first, just got the hand in there safely. Another throw over, back in that time as well. A frozen rope. Handles this one, no problem, and that'll
end. To be fair, that was solid contact.
Set for the start of this inning. Here's the second baseman, number 5. This one is in there. That's strike one. say he went. On the ground, right side. Handles it here. One up, one down. Next to hit, Colin Price. That's in there. 0-1. Price stands at 6'6", 25 years old. He's been unconscious at the plate, hitting better than 350 in his last 10 games.
One down. One down.
On the ground. Delgado. Fires over to first. Two up, two down. Tim Borden now at the plate. On fire at the dish lately. Can make it a 5-game hitting streak with a knock in this one. Late on that fastball. This pitch popped up. Settles under it. Pulls it down. So no run. We're back here at the ballpark. On to the next inning. And now, the center fielder, number 41. He swings and fouls one off. Here comes the 0-1. Swing and a grounder, foul, first base side.
It's a base hit.
And the leadoff hitter aboard. No fear with two strikes. Really could approach at the dish. And with good speed on first, they have some options about how to attack. Denny Henderson in the box now. No balls and a strike. Next pitch is outside. And now 2-1.
What?
That was well spotted, but he couldn't get the call from the plate umpire. But he's handling it well, and he might get that call later. Swing, and he breaks his bat, and that is a foul ball. Got him looking for the strikeout. And here at the plate, Zach DiZenzo. Late on that fastball. Love how he's attacking the zone, throwing a ton of strikes. These hitters need to be ready to swing at the first good strike they see. On the ground, could be two. The underhand flick, there's one. Double play, and that'll do it for the inning. No runs, one hit. As we go to the top of the fourth, now it's the right fielder, number 6. That's in there, and that is strike one. Just missed. With the two-seamer in there, that sets up the pitcher to throw him the slider away. That's a lot of territory he's got to cover at the plate. Fights that one away, still 1-2. Keeps the AB going with a foul ball. Next pitch misses, and the count's even at 2.
That caught 2 to the plate.
There's one down. Batter probably wants a mulligan after that swing. That one was right down the pipe. The kind of pitch hitters dream about. The designated hitter, batting with one down, takes a strike. Up the middle. On the run, throw to first. It's there.
That is not solid contact.
Great play. And next, the cleanup hitter. Basically no margin for error on this play. He showed great fundamentals to get that out. Strong, accurate throw to first. If he's not as smooth on that one, I don't think they get the out. Next pitch, in for a strike. They're attacking him with good velocity inside, and that makes it hard for him to get comfy at the plate. That one finds the zone.
One ball, two strikes.
Two outs and nobody aboard. Gets a piece there, we'll do it again. And the next batter, the second baseman, number 5, 0-1. We're in the fourth inning, no score. That one in there. No balls, two strikes. Looking at two straight pitches and now down 0-2, you're just hoping to make contact. Already in a big hole, and the pitcher clearly has the advantage. Punches that one away with two strikes.
Damage with.
And a swing and a miss. And that's the third inning. So no runs here on a base hit. No error. We're ready for the fifth inning. And now, Colin Price. And that's off the inside edge.
High pitch count, despite not racking up the strikeouts.
On the ground to third, and it finds its way through for a hit. Off to a good start with the leadoff knock.
Does that C stand for captain?
Tim Borden, the next to hit. First time up was a pop out. Fastball in for a strike. Late swing fouled it off. Wouldn't be surprised to see the runner break from first, trying to stay out of the double play. Ground ball, left side, could be two. Can't come up with it. And no shot to get him at first, there's two aboard. Now up the center field.
That's a hit?
31. That one finds the zone. Strike one.
That was as clear as day.
And that's in the dirt.
That's a base hit.
And they're happy to play station to station right here. Bases loaded, nobody out. Henderson digs in now. This is a prime opportunity right here. That pitch in for a strike. It's 0-1. It clips the corner. Serious jam with the bases loaded and nobody out. He's gunning for the strikeout first. The other way. Puts it away for the out. Takes it to the back, but safe. Back in time. Here comes the skipper.
What?
New pitcher now, Tom Brignone. A 3-2 final score in this one. A one-run extra inning win. Thanks for dropping by and joining me and our wonderful crew here on the show. I'm Ben Yellen. Talk to you soon.
That's some bullshit.
And next, the cleanup hitter.
That's some bullshit.
Runner at second, two down. And we're just getting going here in the top of the first. Bounces this one to the right side. The throw to first. Play made. That ends the inning. So one. Allen getting ready to hit. Fly ball down the line. And a foul ball.
Allen that is not just 19
years old, and he was a ninth round draft pick in 2023. Next pitch is outside. Two outs, base is empty. On a line for a base hit.
That's weak contact.
Keeps the inning alive. Now the left fielder, Sean Bouchard. His pitch popped up. Gets there under it. Makes the grab, and that'll end the inning. And inning in. Batting order turns over. Here's the third baseman, Zach DiZenzo. Grounder up the middle, Allen. Sends it to first. Out with room to spare. And that one is absolutely pummeled. Back there. Slams into the wall and hangs on. Runner tags up for third. Moves up to third, now two away. I'm blown away by that catch. He knew the wall was coming off, but he stayed. Fastball for a strike.
He's gonna be dead soon.
First, the two out. To the right side. to first. There in plenty of time ends the inning. One hit. Digging in, Tim Borden. Two out, and both the tying and go-ahead runs are aboard. Ground ball, right side. Play made, that ends the inning. So they strand. Now it's the second baseman, Nelson Allen. Ground ball to the right side, and it gets by. Saw the Olé treatment on that grounder. Maybe he was already thinking about the throw and took his eye off the ball. File that away and do better next time. Bounces this one to first. Oh, can't pick it up cleanly, but plenty of time to recover, and that's the second out. Runner at second here with two gone. The center fielder now at the plate. Chopper, right side. And handles this chance. There with plenty of time. Inning over. So no runs, no. No complaints about getting a team win, but he's capable of giving them more than he did today. Nothing too bad, but nothing great either. Next up, the designated hitter. Grounder to second. There with plenty of time, inning over. End of a half inning of play. Allen, the next to hit. Not getting the desired results at the plate recently, only two hits over the last five games. Swing and a pop-up, foul out of play off to the right side, that'll find the stands. Two outs, base is empty. And that's too high.
The idea of my average was like 3 at one point.
And the count, 1 and 2. Hard grounder into the outfield for a hit. And that extends the inning. So here's the cleanup hitter, Sean Bouchard. Move to first. Allen dives back in safely. Swings through it, and that's a K. End of one, and we're still scoreless.
Good thing I didn't put that ball in play.
Patterson, the lead runner over at second. Williams on at first with nobody out. And the count, 1 and 2. Bases loaded, no outs. Great job to come through in a high leverage situation. Pressure spot for the pitcher and defense here. A sack fly to tie it, but a knock to the outfield could walk it off. Quick check on the runner at first, and back in there. Popped up, and the infield fly will.
God damn it.
Digs in now. That one misses, and it brings home a run. The center fielder getting ready to hit. Great stop. That ball gets through two runs traded out for a run. And now the right fielder. Rounder left side. Fires across the diamond. They limit the damage here. On the ground,
son
right side.
Bitch.
4, 6, 3, and they turn the double play. Now it's the shortstop, Tim Borden. Ground ball left side, could be two. Fires to second. Double play, boy, they cannot seem to break through. One down. Here's the second baseman, Nelson Allen. This one to right.
Shit.
Makes the grab for the second out. Away he swings. Now the third baseman, Zach DiZenzo. Right side, hard hit. Tosses the first. One pitch and one out. Now it's the second baseman, Nelson Allen. Two hits in four at-bats during yesterday's ballgame. Dives and it gets by. He makes the turn and digs for second base. They still haven't tracked it down as he rounds second base.
Go!
Rounds third, headed for the plate. Relay, throw home. Not in time, he makes it safely for an inside-the-park home run. That's a well-earned inside-the-park homer. He exploded out of the batter's box and got such a good read as he made. Top of the second, here's the
I'm sorry, I couldn't help it.
The 0-1. On the ground, right side. Tosses to first. And a quick out number one. And that's off the inside edge. 1-0. Next one misses. And the count is 2-0. The corner. Liner to right. Makes the grab, and that's the inning. Boots it. Throw to first. Out. Good job to stay with it there for the second out. No outs. Runner at first. The second baseman will hit next. On the ground, two ball. Fires to second for one. Over to first. Safe. One out and two on. And the batter will be the shortstop, Tim Borden. Right back to the mound, could be an easy double play. The throw to second, on to first, double play, and that's the inning.
Come on.
So digging in, Nelson Allen. He's already homered in this ballgame. On the ground to second, might be two. They get one. Relay to first, double play. That double play is massive. Allen played well, but couldn't lift them to a win. Had only one hit, but made it count with a homer. If he has more games like this, a promotion will probably follow. Very good work. Now a chance for the second baseman, number 5. 2-1 pitch. Ground ball to second. Allen. Gathers and throws to first. Out with room to spare, and that's the runner at second. Run away. Here's the second baseman, Nelson Allen. Swing and a liner foul off to the right. Bouchard, the runner at second with one gone. ball there. Swings and misses at the breaking ball in the dirt. Gathers, throws to first, and there's two gone following the strikeout. Next up, the second baseman, number 5.
We're going to run in scoring position.
And he hits a ground ball to the right side. Allen. There with plenty of time. Inning over. So, five. Liner to second and picked on the hop. One gone, bottom of the third inning. And now it's going to be the center fielder, number 3. Pulled to short, possible two ball. On to second, they get one, and it's a double play. That one's in there.
Fuck!
And there's one away. Allen, the next hit. Fastball in for a strike. Two outs, base is empty. Hard hit, right side. There with plenty of time. Inning over. Three up, three. Colin Price digs in now. Here's the 0-1 pitch. On the ground to the right side, Allen. There with plenty of time. Inning over. Not much going on for the... Now it's the second baseman, Nelson Allen. A great play for the out. Next to hit, the left fielder, number 31. The 0-1 offering. Hit on the ground, might be two. Allen. One at second. Throw to first, but not in time.
Fuck.
The hustle he showed on that play just got them through. Might be time to get in an extra session or two in the batting cage. He can do much better than this. They need that from him. One down. Here's the second baseman, Nelson Allen. Line drive. Now he throws on the brakes and returns safely to first. That's so frustrating. Third today, and he was a ninth round draft pick in 2023. One out and the base is empty. Swing and a miss. That one missed by a ton. That's a low light of a swing. There's a rocket into the outfield. And that's a one out single. Stepping in, Jarvis Patterson.
Back.
Move to first, Allen, back in on a dive. Allen, at first, one out. And that's ball four. And now with Blake, the third baseman, number 2. This one deep in the air to left. Price has a beat on. And now the runner's tagging for third. Applies the tag and they get two. Double play. and foul to the left side. Already three runs have scored this inning. We're here in the bottom of the fourth. Hard ground ball, base hit. Around third. Now a long throw home. Not in time. Runner safe as the run scores. That one might as well have been placed on a tee right down the middle. A hitter's dream. A pitcher's nightmare. So now it's the four-hole hitter, Jarvis Patterson. Runner at second with two batters. So now two on and two outs. Now at the dish, the third baseman, number two. Hack and a miss, that's a strikeout. So nine batters come to the plate. We're back here at the ballpark, and here is Nelson Allen. Line drive is short and caught. All set to start the ninth inning in this one. Now it's the second baseman, number five. And a base hit on the line, and that's into the corner. Here's the throw, in safely with a leadoff double. Go-ahead runs in scoring position. That was a great two-strike. Huge spot here. Bottom of the ninth, down to their last out. Here's the second baseman, Nelson Allen. Swing, and that ball smashed on the line. And that's the ball game. Strong individual day, despite the team losing, and he can feel really good about that.
Yeah, that'll do for this episode. Hope you enjoyed it. Have a good one, and I'm out. Bye.